Hello and welcome to my downstairs room, and I am here to open up my brand new HP laptop. I just bought it, and it's going to replace the piece of crap. And the reason why I'm not doing this in my room, because you guys aren't cool enough, aka my subscribers and everybody on YouTube, it's not cool enough for my room yet. So I got my little knife, I'm going to go to opening this, and I actually will talk in it, not like Murphy where you just open like that and just be not all talkative. Anyways, on to opening. I'm gonna try not to poke anything. All I wanna do is just cut the tape. That's why I love this little knife thing, because it lets me just kind of cut the tape. Well, it's supposed to let me just cut the fucking mother. There we go. Open the edges first. There we go, that side's much easier. Love how it's totally. There we go. Hope it doesn't fuck anything up. There we go. Thank you, HP tape. There it is. I can see the holy grail. Take out that crap over there. Ooh, bubble wrap. That's always fun. It's all these goodies in the corner. Power cord, definitely will need that, and the actual computer, egg carton thingies, got some stuff over here, I think it's the manual, that stuff that you're not supposed to eat, that stupid kids do anyways, there it is. Me in the sides. There we go. It's a nice looking computer. It's like opening a car hood. That is opening my new laptop, and it's gonna replace my piece of shit desktop. So, enjoy the video and subscribe.